Hello, hello. Back at it. Doing it. Making it happen. There it is. Right out the gate, man. Ugh. I went with the all black ones. Dying. Nice. Pull them until I die, y'all. I'm telling you, you got long, skinny feet? They're the shoe for you. I promise you that. Whew. Well, we're back. I hope you guys are doing well. Cheers. It's too hot for my Hots Pro now, so I'm doing iced lattes. Mm. Can you feel the fancy from where you are? That's a tasty treat. They don't do it like that at Starbucks. I'll tell you that. I want to start off with a tune that I haven't done in a while. It's from Quarter Life Crisis that we put out in 2013. Recorded in Maurice, Louisiana, just outside of Lafayette at Dockside Studios. Shout out Stephen Wish. Love y'all. And Dylan, sweet little Dylan, all grown up, now a student at Loyola. Oh, my word. Kids, they don't stay kids. It's crazy. This is called Where I Come From. Everybody's in here. All right. As my grandmother would say. It makes no sense. I don't know why she said it. Holler if you hear me. Let me know where you're watching from and what you're up to. It's Wednesday. It's completely thrown me off, but here we are. I'm excited to be here with you guys. I hope you have been all right. It's been a couple weeks. It's been a couple of very weird, painful weeks. So hopefully this brightens up your mood a little bit. Hopefully it brightens mine up as well. So, all right. This latte is doing it. Right, guys? Pete, don't lick that. Hey, Pete. No. That's disgusting. This is one from the EP that I put out last year, Good Side of Bad. This is called Goddamn. Down on his knees, he gives me love and trust and joy and sympathy. He's a kind man, empathetic and strong. I wanna love him. My life is long. Strong black man, yeah. Whenever I'm down and out, my baby's there for me. He's the light, the only way that I can see. So when he needs me, best believe I'm there, telling the world just how much I always care. About my strong black man. The world is so dark, the world is so cold. Everywhere I turn, the haters get bold. The news is so bleak, war in these streets. I just want my man to come home to me. Gotta fight every day, keep hate at bay. Take those dark thoughts and just push them away. Love is the truth. My man is the proof. Not every good person looks just like you do. Goddamn, that's a mighty fine man. Anything I want is sure enough. Gonna take him by the hand. Tell everybody about my strong black man. Goddamn, that's a mighty fine man. Anything I want is sure enough. Everybody by my strong black man, hey. Gonna tell everybody, gonna tell everybody, tell everybody I'm a strong black man. All right. Ooh. Northeastern Pennsylvania amid torrential storms. We got some storms coming up. New Orleans, brace yourselves. Cristobal is coming, and the last time Cristobal came, it didn't work out well for America. Oh, snap! Just kidding. We're here. We're happy. it's going to be a weird one tonight. I can feel it. Can you feel it? That tingle? ATL, shouty. Who dat? I had to do it. I'm sorry. Shout out to all my family and friends in Atlanta. I love you. I'll come visit y'all soon. As soon as this is over, Atlanta's on my list. Key West is on my list. I gotta get to the beach, guys. It's looking gloomy out this window. Bummer. Hello. If you have any requests, let me know as well. I got my cheat sheet in front of me. We'll make it. I do need a cheat sheet for music that I wrote myself. That's just how it goes. You get old, you forget stuff. Hello, Australia. Man, that's fantastic. Love it. What's the drink tonight? That is a homemade iced latte with almond milk. Mmm. That's good stuff. The ice is a little off, I'll be honest. Something weird is going on in my freezer, but that's all right. I got that Cafe Bustelo. We're doing it. And as always, I have to have multiple beverages because I'm a weirdo. Just some plain sparkling water with a little bit of berry CBD oil. Oh, I should have waited a second before I sipped that because that was a weird taste with the coffee and stuff. Cool breeze. Why are you yelling at me, Mark? All right. Let's see. Yeah, I could do that. This is a love song. Hello, Colorado. Yuka, what are you doing in Colorado? That's right. You live in Colorado now, don't you? We miss you. This is a tune from Fever Dreams. This is called, what happened? Sorry. I need to stop looking while I'm talking. I get easily distracted and I feel like a squirrel. This is called Cool Breeze. Love song for you guys. It's like a cool breeze on a hot summer day, and he's even so fly, he keeps the flies away. He's like the warm sun on a cold afternoon. When the sun goes down, he must stars my moon. Now come on. That's when I feel alive. Cause I got my baby next to me and I'm so satisfied. He's the only one I want, only one I need, only one I see, one I want to breathe, the last that's in my be together, breathing each other, living in a fantasy. He knows all the right ways to touch me. He never puts no one above me. He makes me feel like I'm the only one. And every song is like a cool breeze on a hot summer day. And it's even so fly, it keeps the flies away. It's like the warm sun on a cold afternoon. The sun goes down, the stars my moon. Well, let me tell you about my boyfriend. Let me tell you about my man. When I first laid eyes on him, I swear he had the palm of his hand. Let me tell you about his body. Let me tell you about his soul. When he moves, I move, and I groove, he grooves. And whenever I rock, he rolls. My name is like a cool breeze on a hot summer day. And he's here so bright, he flies away. Sounds my phone. Ugh. Sorry if y'all heard that. Appreciate you. Oh, but thank you, Charisse. Tipping is appreciated. Certainly not expected or required. Venmo, Mia Borders, Cash App, Mia Borders is a PayPal link up in the description of the video. Also, if you could just hit that share button as you're watching this, spread that music around. Appreciate you. That one always, that's an ab workout. I need it these days. Anybody else got your quarantine curves? Yeah. Remember in the beginning when we were like, yeah, I'm going to get fit, going to get in shape, going to work out. It didn't happen. I ordered a lot of food, a lot of food. And I lie around quite often. I'm either sitting at my desk or sitting in my recliner in front of the television. So it's working out well over here. Yeah. Good stuff. Let me see. I'm going to do one about my hometown. This is called Magnolia Blue. Oh, somebody wants something's burning. I might be able to do that. I still think it's weird. Solo. But I'll try. What's the worst that could happen? You know? What else we got? Hello, everyone. Thank you so much for watching. I appreciate y'all. 15 miles on the bike today. Ain't nothing wrong with that, Mark. Get it in. That's what's up. I'll do it. Tomorrow, maybe I'll get on the bike. I've been replacing part of the ceiling in my house, so that counts, I think. I'm just dropping pics. I don't know. My shoulders and my neck are in weird shape. I have low ceilings. I don't know if you can tell. It's fine. Y'all, I'm telling too much of my business. As usual. Here we go. Welcome to the deep and dirty south where you sweat like rain, where the storms keep coming, ain't a damn thing changed. I got the blues in my blood, some soul in my heart, with my six strings, so I ain't gonna never part. Now come on. To a crescent city, some on the river, so why? You ain't got to be a color, but you got to pick a side. You don't got the head and money, but it sure feels alright when you do. And it only gets hotter when the sun goes down. When your girl hits the stage, I'm the talk of the town. I had a world on my shoulders, now it's down in my feet. Cause I'm the blues from the edges down on Frenchman Street. Hey. Hey. Put me in the dirt where my babies run around, my nieces and my nephews too. Where my mama been my daddy, where I smoked my first fatty, where I bought my first caddy, where I'll always be happy, like the kind of happy that I knew whenever I met you. Underneath a great magnolia with your chin upon my shoulder, a kiss upon my cheek and the air below my feet. The most bittersweet thing in a city so mean is you, Magnolia Blue. I never know when they leave. They eventually get sick of me. Nah, these dogs don't care. You're not late. Juan Rapido. That's funny that you thought you were late. Your name is Rapido. Just me. Silly.
That's me being silly, y'all.
Why do I do it every time? I do it every time. By myself, too. Working on it. Alright, let's see what happens. This something's burning. This is from wherever there is. All the CDs are available at miaborders.com/merch if you would like a physical CD or a digital one. I think digital ones are available as well. Whatever you need to do in your life, I will make that happen for you. Thanks. Appreciate y'all. What did I say I was gonna do? Something's burning. I made you snort. I snort all the time, Brad. Welcome. Welcome to the silliness show. Something's burning down in New Orleans. Every day, everywhere, there ain't no stopping once my feet get it by y'all. Every night, feeling right. The Crescent City's bumping, everybody's blood is pumping now. Something covered in a twist of line. It's all I need to get to feeling fine. Shoot it back and watch this girl unwind. Something's burning down in New Orleans. Something's burning down in New Orleans. There ain't no telling when it's gonna end. We keep it live, don't let no record spin. New Orleans living cause of love, I think. Something's burning down in New Orleans. Something's burning down in New Orleans. Although you sing, when you sing the word New Orleans, you sing the place New Orleans, you say New Orleans. But in conversation, you say New Orleans. Does it make sense? It sure doesn't. I also live in Orleans Parish in the city of New Orleans. Why? Because we said so. Get it right. Good stuff. Oh, all right. I'll do another love song for you guys. Oh, I will sing it. I will sing it, Julie. This is another one from Magnolia Blue. This is called These Roads. I can't. We can be there in the morning when the sunrise hits your smile. Gulfport, Rio's in the house. Stevie Wonder cover. Which one you want, Mark? Maybe I'll do it for 15 Week Fridays. Over on the YouTube page. Hey, Harold, how you doing? How are things in Alabama? This past week's 15 Week Friday song was a tune that was requested by my niece and nephew from a Disney short film that they really love called Lava. So if you go to youtube.com/miaborders, that is the most recent video up. It's me doing an abbreviated version of Lava on the good old ukulele that I only dust off maybe once a year. That's all. If you haven't seen Lava, I do recommend it. It's a little short film on Disney. It's delightful. Grab the kids, huddle them up close, and watch a sweet little love story. This week's was originally going to be a different song, but given the current climate, I had to switch it up. So, we'll see. Check it out. Friday at noon on YouTube. It will go live, and I'll post a link to it on Facebook and Instagram, wherever you follow me. Obviously, you're on Facebook, because you wouldn't be here, so. Preach. Unless you're watching the recap, the replay over on YouTube. Also, preach. I wish we were at Three Muses, too. I'm trying to get that rice bowl, y'all. I could eat kimchi just all day, every day. I live alone, so I could conceivably eat it all day, every day, and not bother anyone but me. Too much? Too much. Mm-hmm. Love y'all. Mean it. let's see. I'm gonna change it up. Get a little freaky real quick with you guys. This tune is one that wound up on the EP Good Side of Bad. It was originally written around the time I was putting stuff together for Quarter Life Crisis, but thematically it did not fit. It is about an imagined one night stand. Yeah, I'm trying to get some peanut butter pie. Peanut butter pie. Do I need it? I sure don't, but I would go hard on a peanut butter pie right now. Anyway, so this one got cut from Good Side of Bad before we were able to record it. So, I went back into the lab, this lab, and reworked it, and then we wound up putting it on Good Side of Bad many years later. So, this is called Last Night. Attention, baby, looking for affection. If I could be of some assistance, call me day or night. That's right, I'm your lady. I've been dreaming about your body all day. only way I know you taste like honey. And I know you got a girl, I got a man, and if the plans from Stan, let's talk about that tonight. Skin all over my feel so right. Be quiet, don't tell nobody, let's keep it on the low, low, baby, we can get going. Anyway, you won't say the word, I mean, no last night. I remember for the rest of my life. Hearing everybody say about the silly games they're playing, how they love to set them up and knock them down. I hate to climb and mess around. I'm gonna tell you something. Wanna find someone who loves me right, keeps me going every night, loves me like my man. Just can't understand. I wanna talk about that tonight. Skin all over my foot so right. Be quiet, don't tell. That song, had we wound up putting it on Quarter Life Crisis, it would have been a really weird sore thumb type of thing. One of these is not like the other, you know? That's the breakup record. And then all of a sudden I'm talking about feigning for a person after a one-night stand. My word. It's not true. Not a true story. But hey, no kink shaming. Do what you gonna do, fam. Let me get dark, and then I'll lighten it back up. Don't even worry about it. Count on me. This is another one from Magnolia Blue. This is called Yesterday. I don't think I have, well, I have favorite songs of mine. This is one of my favorite songs to sing. It was originally written for a short film that didn't get made, but I wound up putting the song on a record anyway because I really dug it. So here we go. UPS is here. Did I order something? Y'all, I've been buying masks like they're going out of style. I want to say 10 or 11 now, all different colors and styles and with different stuff written on them. That's great. I have multiple Houdat masks. Don't even worry. I'm all set, fam. They're like my new shoes. I got them all hanging on little hooks. It's great. Anyway. Got a choice to make, which knife to save, which way to run, which heart to break, which words to say, save the day. While I'm the one that chooses fate, each misstep we drift so far away. But we can't go back, Warm up in here. Whoo, I don't know about y'all. I'm sweating. Excuse me. Let's, yeah. Too many beverages. How many is too many? Three? I'm okay. Let's see. This is another song that I wrote about my hometown. Hello, Fairhope, Alabama. I've been there. I enjoyed it. Shamo. This is another one that I wrote about my hometown. Also another one from wherever there is. This is called Mississippi Rising. I was born on the river. I was born a sinner. Got blood on my hands, but I don't give a damn because I did it for me. See, I'm a child of the bayou, a southern girl, thong. I seen a flood in the streets, I heard the screams of the heat, and I know just what it means. The tide is rolling in, the war's just on the way. Lord, come and save us all, cause there ain't nothing left to do but pray. Mississippi rising, come to take me away. Hey, Mississippi. surviving the dirty. You got the help that's hurting. You got a love when it's lost. You got the cover the cost. You got to fight when it's crossed. Politicians switch positions when the water is right. Ain't no attention to their pensions. Forget the cry. All people dying, people crying, simply trying to survive. Hey. Mississippi rising. Come to take me away. Hey. Mississippi rising. Yeah. On Sunday. Mississippi rising. Come to take me away. Hey. Mississippi rising. Yeah. On Sunday. To do but pray. Mississippi rising, come to take me away. Hey, Mississippi rising on a sunny day. Mississippi rising, come to take me away. Hey, Mississippi rising on a sunny day. Dramatic.
I know. Ooh wee.
Hello in California. Hey Aaron, how you doing? There we go. Appreciate y'all. Let's see. I'll do another love song for you guys. This is a track from Fever Dreams. This is called Sugar in My Soul. Oh, thank you so much, Joshua. I appreciate that. My first boyfriend was named Joshua, so you're in good company.
What's up, Josh? Hi, peace.
It was sixth grade, so it wasn't very serious, but I still treasure him as a human being. I wanna see you. I'm already home. Look how that worked out. Delightful. Let's see. Probably got time for a couple more. While I'm thinking about it, if you have a cover that you would like to request, post it in the comments. I will find it. I have a gigantic playlist of songs that you guys have sent to me to possibly cover for 15 Week Fridays. So hit me up. I want to hear some songs and get out of my comfort zone a little bit. Not too far out of my comfort zone, though. Don't come at me with some crazy stuff. You know what I'm talking about. What? So, what would you like to hear me say? Spro, guys. Yeah. Son of a preacher, man. I like that. You're on the right path, Lizette. I'll add it to the list. I don't even remember. I'll tell you guys next time. Somebody requested this at the last live stream, and I wasn't able to do it. We ran out of time. So, if you have your children, earmuff them. This is called Find Another Lover. We built a love from the bottom. Now you're walking away. Did you find somebody who makes you want to change? How can it be when the best thing that happened to you is me? You can find another love if you want to go, but you never found a motherfucker like me. You can try it every bitch, put it on the show, but they'll never. We had something special. Said we had something real. And now you're calling me crazy. Don't know how to feel. How can this be? I'm beside myself. This love to end. It seems you're wasting all my time. You're about to see a brand new side. You can find another love if you want to go, but you never find a motherfucker like me. You could try it, every bitch putting on a show, but they'll never ever put it down like me. You waste your time running out of dime, but they'll never ever measure up to me. You can find another lover if you wanna go, but you never find another me. You can find another lover if you wanna go, but you never find a motherfucker like me. You can shot every bitch putting on the show.
Thank you.
I can't remember who requested that. Sorry. I meant to jot it down in my notes, and I didn't. Whoever did it, I appreciate you. You got a potty mouth just like me. That's what's up.
Yerp.
Got time for one more for you guys. What do I have to say? Stuff. Tips, always appreciated. Not necessary, though. Venmo, miaborders, CashApp, miaborders, paypal.me/miaborders, I think is what it is. I don't know. It's up in the thing. There's official merch available at miaborders.com. We got some t-shirts left over. Or t-shirts left, not left over. You know what I mean. Some koozies. Plenty of CDs. Some vinyl. I want to say there are maybe 10 vinyl left of Fever Dreams. What else do we have? Stickers, as always. Free stickers with every purchase. Don't even worry about that, y'all. Your girls got you. What else do I have? I don't know. That's it. Still doing Zoom concerts, if that's your jam. We're doing the social distancing thing for a little while longer. So if you'd like me to just creepily sing to you through your computer, it could just be the two of us. Hey, don't even worry about it. I'm safe in my special place right here. So however weird you were trying to make it, let's get weird. Hi. Hi, Hannah's little 1.5-year-old. You may call me Mia. Tia Mia, if you're trying to get real familiar with me. Anyway, this is a type of love song. This one is from Southern Fried Soul. I wrote it the first time I very seriously fell in love. I think I was 18 or 19, maybe. I don't remember. But we put out our first EP as a group in January 2007, and this track was on there. It's also on Southern Fried Soul and Southern Fried Soul Special Edition. Twice. Three times, actually, because it's on the original Southern Fried Soul, remixed and remastered with some extra stuff on it for Southern Fried Soul Special Edition, and then there's an acoustic version. However you like it. Anyway, here we go. This is called Let Me Know. Too much talking. It's too much espresso is what it is.
It's like a walking night with my shades on. It's like a horizon, an early morning. No hand always says, but I carry on. Cause I got the goddamn heavy, heavy on my own. It's like the world stops when you call my name. It's like a sweet kiss in the summer rain. I say it's everything I could ever dream. But I know nothing's ever, ever as it seems. And it's white versus wrong, and it's right. First it's you, then it's me. First it's us, and we'll see. Every break, every day, I don't know which way to go. Gotta let me know. It's like the wheel of fortune keeps spinning round. It's like it can't decide if I'm up or down. It's like it wanna keep me just hanging around. If I'm be ever knowing whether to smile or frown. It's like it can't see what you wanna be. Well, you know just how much you mean to me. But I stay silent, I won't speak my peace. Cause the only thing that matters is it matters to me. First of then it's right, first it's wrong, then it's right. First it's you, then it's me. First it's us, and we'll see. Celebrate every day. I don't know which way to go. Gotta let me know. Take me there, baby, I'm my everywhere. I don't know where you go, what I do know is this, hey, home is where my baby is. Then it's white, first it's wrong, and it's right, first it's you, then it's me, first it's us, and we'll see you get away every day, I don't know which way, baby, let me know.
Appreciate it. Thank you, Brad, Vivian, Mark. I said Vivian, all right. Carmen, Mary, Charisse, everybody else who chipped in. I appreciate you so much. I will see you guys back here on June 16th. That is a Tuesday. Back to our regularly scheduled time. June 16th is also my brother's birthday and my niece Lucy's birthday. So I have some special stuff planned for them. So I hope you guys tune in. And I will see you then. I appreciate y'all.
Hootie hoo! Whoop, whoop.
Hit me with your cover requests. I'll try and make it happen.
Unless it's real country. Love you!